Welcome to my channel. Unseen Life. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my channel.
Hello.
Right, 2 seconds,
Skirty.
You know what? It's really weird. Because
Ciao, bro.
I turned the volume down on Spotify and it's still coming through. So 2 seconds. There we go, that's better. Right, hopefully that's all right. Well, hello everyone. Welcome back to a Video Game Dreams channel on Twitch, or you could be on Hitbox, or you could be on YouTube Gaming. That's right. I have three separate channels now that this stream goes out to, which is cool. This is going to be a very quick cast because I'm on my lunch break. I am actually doing other things. I'm actually working. Hey sis, how you doing? But I'm getting back into Dark Souls, so I'm itching to play it again. So it's got to be done. So let me just start the game. I'm hoping that the text-to-speech is working because it was a little bit flaky when I tested it earlier. Okay. Okay, it's not launching in VR. 2 seconds. I might have to restart it again. Technical issues. Always the way, isn't it? Hang on. Right, let's try this again. Okay, I'm just going to launch it in VR. Where are you, Mr. Dark Souls? Where are you gone? Where are you gone? Where are you hiding? There you are. Right. Anytime you're ready. Okay, I think we're good. I think. Oh, it's just taking its time to launch, that's why. No, something's still not right. 2 seconds. Right then, hopefully you're going to hear some sound. Can you let us know if you don't for any reason? Let's see if it loads up. Level 14. Okay, we're on. In fact, no, that's the wrong game. God, not a good start to the stream today, I tell you. Yes. Red game. It's actually that one I need then. Right, I think that's it. Although I'm not going to hear the audio coming through on the headset for some reason. And grab another set of earphones and I'll be back. Okay, I'm gonna start this again. See you in a bit. Hi, welcome to Video Game Dreams again. Thanks for sticking around. Right, so this time I'm going to flip it into VR and we should hear sound. Okay, so people in the chat room, let me know if it doesn't work. Okay, for those that aren't familiar, this is possibly one of my favourite games of all time. So it's called Dark Souls. And it is absolutely mental because it's tough as nails. Now I've got my cat going mental.
Hello. How you doing? I keep fussing a bit.
Okay, so we got to the point where we are fighting a boss. Nothing worse than facing the wrong way to get out of a lift, is there? Or getting off a train. I've done that a few times. Whoa. Okay. Straight back into it. Yeah, there's no warm-up for Dark Souls. You're straight into the game again. You kind of need a warm-up though. Right. Get ready. Here they come. Got me, damn it. How you doing, sis? How's things? Gutted. Yeah, that whole cold situation I've just been through. I'm a lot better today, actually, but there's nothing worse at the moment. A lot of it going round. Rose is currently astonishing. It's quite disgusting. She keeps on having giant slugs under her noses. Like, they literally look like slugs. I'm good, though. God, I can't believe it. I can't believe I'm dying so quickly. Got him. bodies piling up on my feet. Phew, thank God. All good. Yeah. Mum told you this year about the snot situation. Lots of family news and gossip, eh? It's all about the colds at the moment. You can get lost, you. Oh, thank God. Right, I actually made it past that beginning section, believe it or not, which is on the way to the boss. I'm hollow at the moment, which means I can't summon Solaire for help on this boss. I should have used some of humanity before I did this, actually. Oh well, on the next run. Because I'm pretty sure that I won't beat them straight off the cuff. It about three times and that was hilarious. Ooh. Ouch. That dude got me again with that one. Oh, I thought I'd rolled a bit earlier that time. And again! God, there's such a delay with that hit. Yes, right, avoided that time, thank God. And again. Oh well, half the energy down. Got into the swing of it a little bit. Yeah, if I get Solaire's help, then should be able to do alright, actually. So let's try that. Don't tell me I've got no humanity at the moment. Oh, wank. No humanity. Oh well, I'll just keep on plowing along. See if I can get past him this lunch anyway. My text to voice software I don't think is working right now. I've no idea why. I need to troubleshoot it properly, but... So if you're trying to talk to me... It's okay, no one's talking to me anyway. Sounds absolutely fine. Shortcast anyway, so. Whatevs, man. Whatevs. Parrying's getting better. Oh. Got it. Warming up. just so dangerous. There's loads of information online. It's weird. So basically what happens with this particular edition of the game, so it's Dark Souls Prepare to Die edition, so it contains all of the DLC as well, is you hit the button to do certain actions and there's this like minute delay, which in Dark Souls is an absolute pain because it's so time sensitive that every single thing you need to do in Dark Souls, and it is literally a matter of life and death. So the lag between hitting that button and seeing him do the action on screen is very annoying. And it's all over the forums. Loads of people have the issue. And I'm really not making it up, just to explain why I'm terrible at the game at the moment. But there is loads. Yeah, loads of people are talking about it online, but no one's actually got a fix for it, so I guess I'll just have to put up with it. Which way was it again? This way. Stabbing over my head, that was hilarious. Oh, I got hit him. I thought I was going to have a perfect. No, you're not going to heal. That was nearly the perfect sword fight there. Right, they jump quickly. Hitting once and rolling back. That's where you come down. Nope. Cool. Are we done here? Are we done here? Bodies everywhere. Goggles. Beyond belief. Totally and utterly wrecked. I shall not be disheartened. I will continue with my quest. If I go the right way. Stairs. There we go. It's called, this is called a no trousers run of Dark Souls, because every time I put on armour, it weighs too much and the character moves really, really slowly. But I discovered that if I remove the trousers, I can move about freely, and it's fine. So this is called a Dark Souls no trousers run. It makes sense to me. Totally creamed at Dark Souls this lunch. Completely creamed. You know, it is a sadistic game. It really is, we all know this. But it's so incredibly addictive you can't help but play it. Because when you do a good run, you do a really good run. And it feels amazing. And the bastards that made the game know that. Let's see whether or not I can face the right way this time going up lift. Yes. Took me 5 attempts, but I can now exit the lift out the right side. Now, is there anything else I should be doing here maybe to help myself out? Some souls I can spend, maybe. Gold pine resin, hello. I could use you, the gargoyles. If I ever make it back to them. stuck there by chance? Oh no, it's a shame. Yes! Right back at you. That's for last time. That's a good parry. Now to deal with these absolute wankers. What? No, 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 no. The magician's coming into the fray this time. We should get him and just bugger off. I don't need him in this fight. It's hard enough already. Hopefully he won't follow the others down the stairs. Go the other way from Firelink Shrine and head back towards the castle. Deal with that guy that's got a crossbow. Okay, what are we at? 820 souls. Actually, let's spend the other souls as well. Thousand something souls, a bit better. Let's go back to the fire. this guy behind here, I think.
Yeah.
There's a few souls that I can farm this way.
Ow. Still think it never
happened. just wait a minute. I think I need that key. How much is that? 1,000. Oh, I can't really. Maybe I need to get a better weapon. Reinforced club, 97 damage. I've got the moment.
What a waste of time.
Broadsword. 90. Yeah, because it's a plus one.
Ow.
So he is semi. Yeah, so the reinforced club's pretty good. I haven't really used a club before, maybe I should do it.
Thank you kindly.
There is always the option to kill him, because I think if I kill him, he drops a katana blade. I don't know if I have to be a high level to use it, though. Fuck it.
Gone messing with you! I'll shoot you, you damn rat! Yulia! Yulia! Why me?
I got residence key anyway, and humanity, perfect. Right, and he drops the. Oh, that's what I should have done. Okay, that's going to make things a bit easier. Pichigana, which is a katana type blade, that's 90, so that's the same as my broadsword plus one. So that isn't even upgraded. God damn it, I haven't got stats. Do I need to use it? That requires 14 strength and 14 dex. What have I got? 12. It's a cool blade, though. Bit crude, but cool. It's pretty good for jump hits. So I've got humanity as well, which means I can now call Solaire to help me in the fight against gargoyles. Guys, let me pass. Mind you, I've got a club now, so I should be able to hit through their defences if I do a jump hit. Missed. Let's heal first. Let's try out. Missed. There we go. perfect one hit. So the club basically knocks their shield down, and then I can take him out with one hit. Oh, I get my aim right. There we go. Nice. Actually, I have to say, the club's quite cool. I could stick with it. Sorry, I haven't been looking at chat. My text-to-speech isn't working, is it? But that's okay. That's not a problem. Right, can I level up? I can level up. I can only level up once. I can level up. Need to level up twice to use the katana. Let's just not do this. So we'll just do one for now. That's fine. Right, I need to get all the way back to the gargoyles. Which might be a little bit of a mission. And hopefully I can do it without dying. What's the quickest way? I think... yeah, it's going to have to be this way, isn't it? And then... when I get through here, I can use a key on the bridge and take the shortcut. Got to be very cautious. No, how did he get hit through? Is he healing? Son of a bitch. See ya. Right. Right, now I've got to avoid poison with rats. There's number two. There he is. What? No! No poison, though. Oh, close. Close. Poison barb's quite high. And this one as well. Yes. Are you going to drop a humanity? No, none of them dropped a humanity. That would have been good. Okay. Come on. No. Whoa. How did I survive that? I need to get out of here quick. Let me go. Yes. Jesus, that was lucky. Club to death. Seem to miss the backstabs with the club for some reason. Hang on, is this the right way as well? God, the map on this game is so big, I always forget which direction to go. It's right. Go the right way. Nobody panic. It's all good. Go the right way. Avoid the night to the right. And then this way I'm back to. Oh no, I've got to get rid of this one. There's the other one. What? Oh. Kind of in sight, and I'm back where I was. Might be able to level up again at the bonfire. No. Oh. These guys can actually be quite dangerous if you're not careful. Oh. take it. As Monty Python says, run away, run away. Does it actually help if I have my bloody club out? I was pretty much punching them in the face, I didn't realise then. Well, that was really bad. Okay. What do I need to... Oh no, I need 2,114 to level up. Haven't got enough. Let's see if I can get anything from Andre that's worth it. There's Andre, he's down here, isn't he? Mr. Blacksmith?
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right.
Yes! 98 on the broadsword now. Okay, so I'll switch back to that.
Don't get yourself killed.
So back to broadsword plus two. Slightly better upgraded weapon. Broadsword is actually, apparently, one of the best swords to use all the way through. It's a good all-rounder. I quite like the, there's a sword called the Zweihander. And that's also very cool, but it's very slow to swing, but it does a lot of damage. They're a bit easier to kill now. Three hits with the broadsword plus two. Let's see if I can backstab in. Oh my god, and my souls are still in it. Right, if I survive this without going hollow again, then I can call Solaire and hopefully, just before I stop my lunch break, kill the bloody gargoyles. Come on then. Oh no! You son of a bitch, you parried me! No! Oh, I don't believe it. It took me ages just to get some humanity. Oh my god, that's an epic fail. Let's see if I can at least get my souls. If I get my souls, I can level up again. That is a real bastard of a situation. God, do you know what? I forgot how hard it was starting out in Dark Souls again from, like, level 1. Yeah, there comes a time where you just become too overpowered for the game. And it all just comes down to your timing and stuff. But you can pretty much plow through any enemy after a while. Okay, so 2,097 souls. You are a bastard. I'm going to parry you again. Gotcha. Payback. Thank you. so much easier just with a slightly leveled sword. Is that all of them?
No, one more.
Holy shizzle! Not one hit that time. And I picked up a broken straight sword. That's not going to be much use. Just gonna ignore Merlin the Wizard. Right, one more attempt at the gargoyles and then I better go back to work. Right, wish me luck. Let's do this.